You want to understand what you see, you also have to look at what you can't see. If you want to understand why, then you have to start looking at the invisible. If you want to understand a star, a galaxy, or why we're all here, you can't do it without turning to the radio universe.